And ladies and gentlemen, please welcome onto the pitch, Everton and your Chelsea.